read the news today about a boy in Pakistan. He's 4 years old and just been sold to a factory man. 7 days a week, all his child's life. All he'll do is work and sleep, get into some fight. Never learned to read or write or even how to play. Just do his job and do it well every single day. Then he'll be laid off when he is just 14. But the factory floor is all he's known and all he's ever seen. Saw the news today on satellite TV about a woman who sold a child just to make ends meet. Taken from the womb, flown far away, 'cause his heart and his limbs and his lungs and eyes will be taken out today. What do we do? We just look the other way. Is there something we can do? Is there something we can say? Still we stand up, talk of human rights, and we just turn a blind eye. Everything's all right. I took a walk through my hometown the other day, where the horses they run wild, children go astray. How can they have a future coming from this place? For the streets and the homes and the children's clothes are just a big disgrace. Who do we blame? We just blame ourselves, 'cause all we do is look on with our selfishness. All they really need is a little helping hand. If the neighbors, they can do it, then who the hell can? But what do? We just look the other way. Is there something we can do? Is there something we can say? Still we stand up, talk of human rights, and we just turn a blind eye. Everything's all right. What do? We just look the other way. Is there something we can do? Something we can say. Still we stand up, talk of human rights, then we just turn a blind eye. Everything's alright.